Good morning to all of you. My name is Deborah Vasco and my interest is translation in general. My first aim is to spread different cultures by translating text and by organizing events with people who dedicate their lives to specific cultural and spiritual paths. Since 2001, I studied Tibetan Buddhist culture. I am developing a project of twinning with the Library of Tibetan Works and Archives of Tibetan Government in Exile at Dharamsala. Thank you for your kind attention.